Everyone, I hope you guys are doing great and it's finally holiday season. In this video, I'm gonna give you another cute gift idea for your loved ones and it's ice cream bake charm. I have two designs for this bake charm. The first one is this ice cream cone and the second one is popsicle. They both have a little pouch to keep your small essentials in it such as chapstick, lighter, or even keys. You can also make it in any colors and decorate it with anything you like. And before we start, please remember to hit the subscribe button and turn on the notification bell because it will really help to keep this channel growing. So let's get started. In this project, I'm using 5-ply milk carton yarn, a 3.5mm hook, a scissors, a tapestry needle, and a stitch marker. We're gonna start with the ice cream cone. First, make a slip knot or you can also use the magic ring. Then chain 2. Continue do 5 single crochet in the very first chain. Next, for the second round, make increase repeat for 5 times. In the end, we will have 10 single crochet. Don't forget to put on a stitch marker in the first single crochet. So for the increase, we have to make 2 single crochet in the same stitch. I will repeat this pattern and we will meet at the end of the round. Next, for the third round, we will do 1 single crochet and then 1 increase repeat for 5 times. In the end, we will have 15 single crochet. I will repeat this pattern and we will meet at the end of the round. Next, for the fourth round, we will work in back loop only. So this is the back loop. Now we will do single crochet around back loop only. So in the end, we will have 15 single crochet. I will continue crocheting and we will meet at the end of the round. Now we will continue to the next round. Start from round 5 to round 15, we will only do single crochet around in both loops. So in the end, we will have 15 single crochet in each round. I will keep crocheting and we will meet at the end of round 15. So this is how it looks like after we finish crocheting until round 15. Now we will continue to round 16. For round 16, we will work in front loop only. So this is the front loop. We will do single crochet around front loop only. In the end, we will have 15 single crochet. I will continue crocheting and we will meet at the end of the round. Now continue to the next round. From round 17 to round 22, we will do single crochet around in both loops. So we will have 15 single crochet in each round. I will continue crocheting and we will meet at the end of round 22. And this is how it looks like. Now we will finish it off with the invisible fasten off. So cut off a little longer tail and pull out the tail. Grab the tapestry needle, skip one stitch and insert the needle into the next stitch. Then insert the needle into the back loop of the same stitch where the tail comes out of. Then weaving ends the tail. And this is how our cone looks like. Now we will fold the top of it. We will fold until we can see the back loop parts of round 16. Now we will continue to make the strap. For the strap, insert the hook into the back loop. Then attach the yarn. After that, do 55 chain or as long as you want. Then cut off the yarn, leave a long tail for sewing and fasten off. Now we will continue to the ice cream part. First make a slip knot or you can also use the magic ring. Then chain 2. Continue do 6 single crochet in the very first chain. Next, for the second round, make increase repeat for 6 times. In the end, we will have 12 single crochet. Don't forget to put on a stitch marker in the first single crochet. I will repeat this pattern and we will meet at the end of the round. Next, for the third round, we will do 1 single crochet and then 1 increase repeat for 6 times. In the end, we will have 18 single crochet. I will continue crocheting and we will meet at the end of the round. Next, we will continue to the fourth round. We will do 1 single crochet, 1 increase and another 1 single crochet, repeat for 6 times. In the end, we will have 24 single crochet. I will repeat this pattern and we will meet at the end of the round. Now we will continue to the next round. Start from round 5 to round 8, we will do single crochet around. So we will have 24 single crochet in each round. I will continue crocheting and we will meet at the end of round 8. So this is how it looks like. Now we will continue to round 9. For this round, we will do the ruffles and we will work in front loop only. This is the front loop. We will start with slip stitch. Then in the next stitch, do 1 single crochet, 1 double crochet and another 1 single crochet in the same stitch. So we will repeat this pattern around. 1 slip stitch, then 1 single crochet, 1 double crochet, and another 1 single crochet in the same stitch, front loop only. I will repeat this pattern and we will meet at the end of the round. And this is how it looks like. Now we will slip stitch to the first slip stitch. Then finish it off with chain 1, cut off the yarn and fasten off. Now we will make the cream for the topping. First make a slip knot or you can also use the magic ring. Then chain 2, Continue with 6 single crochet in the very first chain. Next, for the second round, make increase repeat for 6 times. In the end, we will have 12 single crochet. I will repeat this pattern and we will meet at the end of the round. Next, for the third round, we will do single crochet around. In the end, we will have 12 single crochet. Next, continue to the fourth round. Start with slip stitch, then chain 4. Continue with 3 single crochet, start from the second chain of the hook. Then skip 1 stitch and go to the next one, make slip stitch. Then chain 5. Do 4 single crochet, start from the second chain of the hook. Skip 1 stitch and go to the next one, make slip stitch. Then chain 4. Do 3 single crochet. Skip 1 stitch and slip stitch into the next one, then chain 6. Do 5 single crochet. Then skip 1 stitch and slip stitch into the next one, chain 4, do 3 single crochet, skip 1 stitch and make slip stitch into the next one, chain 6. Then do 5 single crochet. Skip 1 stitch and slip stitch into the first stitch. Then finish it off with chain 1, cut off the yarn, and leave a long tail for sewing. And this is how it looks like after we embroidered some sprinkles. Now we will sew it on top of the ice cream. So place it in the center on top of the ice cream. Now we will start sewing. We will only sew on top of the stitches. And we don't insert our needle into the bottom of stitches, so it will be seamless and you won't see any yarn in the bottom. I will continue this process and we will meet after I finish sewing. And this is how it looks like. Now we will attach it to the cone. First, insert the needle from the bottom in between row 2 and 3. Then do the same in the other side. Make sure that it's even. Now we will sew it to the cone. Fold the cone in half so we can find the right stitch to sew it. We will sew it back and forth for few times to make it secure. And this is our ice cream cone. Now we will continue to make the popsicle. For the popsicle, we will start with the stick, make a slip knot, or you can also use the magic ring. Then chain 2. Continue do 5 single crochet in the very first chain. Next, for the second round, make increase repeat for 5 times. In the end, we will have 10 single crochet. I will repeat this pattern and we will meet at the end of the round. Next, for the third round, we will do 1 single crochet and then 1 increase repeat for 5 times. In the end, we will have 15 single crochet. I will continue crocheting and we will meet at the end of the round. And this is how it looks like. Now we will continue to the next round. Start from round 4 to round 15, we will do single crochet around. So we will have 15 single crochet in each round. I will keep crocheting and we will meet at the end of round 15. So this is how the stick looks like after we finish crocheting until round 15. Now we will continue to make the strap. First slip stitch and then do 55 chain or as long as you want. Then cut off the yarn and leave a long tail for sewing. Now we will do the ice cream, make a slip knot or you can also use the magic ring. Then chain 2. Continue do 6 single crochet in the first chain. Then for the second round, do increase, repeat for 6 times. In the end, we will have 12 single crochet. I will repeat this pattern and we will meet at the end of the round. Next, we will continue to the third round. Do 1 single crochet and then 1 increase repeat for 6 times. In the end, we will have 18 single crochet. I will continue crocheting and we will meet at the end of the round. Next, continue to the fourth round. Do 1 single crochet, 1 increase and another 1 single crochet repeat for 6 times. In the end, we will have 24 single crochet. I will continue crocheting and we will meet at the end of the round. Now continue to the next round. Start from round 5 to round 14, we will do single crochet around. So we will have 24 single crochet in each round. And also you can change the color in any rounds that you want. I will keep crocheting and we will meet at the end of round 14. And now I'm still at round 11, but I want to show you how to change the color. So we will attach the new color in the last stitch. Then we will continue crocheting. This is the simplest way to change the color, but you can use another method. And now I have finished until round 14 and we will finish it off with the invisible fasten off. And this is how it looks like. I have also embroidered some seeds. Now we will attach it to the stick. First we will insert the needle through the bottom. We will insert in between of round 2 and 3. Then do the same in the other side. Then sew it on to the stick. Make sure to sew it back and forth to make it secure. And that's all for today's tutorials. I hope you guys enjoy this video, and if you do, please hit the thumbs up and subscribe buttons. Also, feel free to tag me on Instagram or TikTok if you make this project. I would love to see the ice cream you guys make. Thanks for watching and have a lovely day, everyone.